Thank you. Well, good evening, and thank you for coming to this, our first concert of the season, and an exciting one already, certainly, with that wonderful, wonderful, wonderful cellist, Diane Chaplin. It's a great pleasure to have her back on the stage again. Would you give another round of applause? And it's a great pleasure to have this particular orchestra in front of you, because this is the largest orchestra in the history of Clark College. And if you come to our March concert, I promise you it will be even a little bigger, because we have some extra wind players that are going to be joining us, as well as a harpist. So it's a great pleasure to have so many people that are willing to come each week and make music together. If nothing else happened during COVID for you, for me, I realized what a great privilege it is to make music together and to listen to music together. It is truly great. So a couple quick thank yous to the folks that I had work with in the music department, Dr. Doug Harris and Dr. Jake Funk. And of course, if you saw the person out there that we all know, Shelley Williams, who sort of keeps us sane and helps us deal with all kinds of the different issues that we have. We want to thank the Vancouver School District and certainly the Vancouver School of Arts and Academics for hosting us here in their beautiful hall. I was reflecting a moment ago that we were one of the first orchestras to perform in this hall when it was newly renovated some 30-some years ago. So we've been coming to this particular venue for a long time, and I deeply appreciate Charles Schwartz, our technical director, who's up there in the loft. Charles. Because he's the man behind the scenes that helps to make things go for us that are so important to putting on a concert. So my thanks also to the Associated Students of Clark College that support this program with financial support, and the Clark College Foundation, which many of you may have contributed to. My thanks, because again, it makes it possible for us to provide the not only the musical education that we do at Clark College, but also the community involvement, because many of the people you see on stage here are music educators or amateur musicians that love to play and have played for many, many years and have a lot of experience, but make their living doing something else. We have doctors, lawyers, nurses, we have teachers, we have retired folks, we have young folks, we have a very broad range of people that make music together. So it's always quite exciting to do this, and we have a wonderful season for you. So this next piece has a nickname, and you're going to discover why it has that nickname, because it's the last symphony that Tchaikovsky wrote, his sixth symphony, the Pathetique. In spite of this wonderful, wonderful, wonderful third movement that's so buoyant, the last movement is very depressed. And I must apologize in advance, because it's really kind of a downer, actually. But it's what he wrote, and it's a gorgeous, gorgeous movement, and it's a gorgeous symphony that has a lot of wonderful things that features all of our wonderful woodwinds and brass. And it's again, it's a piece that, if you've never heard this symphony before, in the immortal words of Sir Thomas Beecham, you'll love it.
Thank you. Thank you.